This is Clark Howard. What happens if you buy a cruise or a tour or something like that, and then a major illness strikes you? Or, sadly, somebody going on the trip passes away? Do you know it's one of the dirty, dark secrets, shouldn't even say secret, of the travel business that when you buy a cruise or a tour, regardless of why you can't go, you lose your money? There was a story that got a lot of play that ran in the Los Angeles Times about a couple that had planned long ago to go on a cruise. They had paid for it. She then comes down with cancer, and the cruise line says, tough, you lose all your money. What you need to know is that you must, if you're buying something like a cruise or a tour, buy a travel insurance policy. Don't recommend you buy it from the tour operator or the cruise line. You're best off buying your own policy, because something bad happens to you, they don't care why you don't show up, and they keep your money.